So how it damaged? It damages means we need to, there will be many points, not only tourists, means some of them said pollution. Pollution means how
in the ecotourism spot there will be no pollution, man. They leave outside and they come.
There will be some pollution.
It will move. There will be outside the, you know one thing, ecotourism will always in the tribal places, which unexplored places. As a tourism student, I will say definitely.
Okay. Then how many people how can come there?
Because they are exploring, man. Do you have interest in ecotourism? There is one place which is unexplored. Do you want? Do you want to explore?
If I know the term ecotourism, then I think I am an expert.
Okay, bro. As you said about the what the damage of birds. And in Telangana, Telangana government giving fishes in sort of people, Telangana government giving fishes and making them to live in the water and they are giving the income to them directly and indirectly they were living. And also in our country, in the entire world, 7 billion people were living. We all know 7 billion people were living. In the, but in many areas, people were not. In some areas, people were not even know about the small things. That means in tribals, not we know about tribals in some areas. In different countries, in different areas, there are some people. We have to accept it. There are some people they don't know even a single thing, but they have a culture. In all areas, they have a culture, but there is no platform to explore them. But in ecotourism, we can surely say that. If ecotourism will go there, they give a platform to those people. It works and they will come over and they will explore themselves. That means in 7 billion people, in some we are excluding so people. That means they are illiterate or else whatever they wanted, they have been literally gone away. But if ecotourism will come up, they will be come up. I strongly tell that if ecotourism will work, they will be come up.
Is it possible to make that ecotourism is
let me explain first. Yes, the government directly and indirectly supporting ecotourism, you know what we call hotel management sectors are there, yeah. And also there's tourism and travel management, yeah. So bro, in our universe there is a tourism course, yeah. And why don't even the people like even the students like us will have a good knowledge and they have some kind of kindness over them. If they develop in good manner, why don't they will go in that way? If we think in a positive manner, if there is a positive and negative for everything. Yeah. If we think in positive also, we can do anything.
And if the negatives are given more chances, then it will become positive. Apart from making a point that it is negative and it should be stopped. Like ecotourism should be stopped because it is making pollution and it is a problem for hatching of birds. Apart from stopping it, it should be taken preventive measures. Like tourists should be given guidelines by the tourist guide and tourist guide should be supported. They should be make aware of
and those are all the natural things.
And
but
also whatever
because of the tourist it's happening, otherwise they will
tourist is not going to telling them to hatch and
I will explain to you one thing. As you say, let me complete my thing.
Telangana government is giving
business. Let me complete. 1 minute. As far as you say, let me complete, bro.
Come on.